So if you want to have a nice edge for your Tunisian work, make your slip knot and you're going to pinch your working yarn and pass your yarn through that first one. So go into that pinched part and pull up a loop. Pinch yarn over and pass through two. So go to the pinched part, pull up a loop, pinch, yarn over, pass through two. Go to the pinched part, pick up a loop, pinch, pass through two. Go to the pinched part, pick up a loop, pinch, pass through two. And you do that.